An odd number subtracted by an even number is odd. Subtract the even number from the even part of the odd number. This gives us an even number, so adding the 1 gives us an odd.